that we all read about, there was always somebody who worried about that person, but didn't have a way to act on it.
New York City's first lady, Shirley McCrae, is helping to lead the $22 million effort. This initiative has been constructed to increase public safety and provide long-term solutions to folks who struggle with serious mental illness.
The plan has been instructed
to communicate with the Department of Health and Mental Hygiene in real time and train police to recognize the signs.
What's new is we're training offices, over 5,000 offices, and in the near future we'll be going out with other city agencies as a team.
Now the mayor says if a mentally ill person commits a crime, they will be arrested just like anybody else. But the difference here is that they will receive mental health treatment while they're in custody. We're live at City Hall. I'm Lisa Evers, Fox 5 News.
Imagine what that would be like.
Back to you.
Thank you, Lisa.
New York City.